Manchester United are always in the running for Napoli centre-back Kalidou Koulibaly, according to Italian journalist Niccolo Ceccarini. The speculation surrounding Koulibaly's future has gathered pace in recent weeks, with Liverpool, Tottenham Hotspur, Newcastle United and Chelsea all linked with the signature. Manchester City are also believed to be considering a summer approach for the 28-year-old, who will allegedly be allowed to leave Napoli ahead of the 2020-2021 campaign for the right price. Ceccarini has claimed that despite interest from the elsewhere Olympique Sorgier side, will be in the argument for the Senegal international if he seeks Pester new in the upcoming window. Koulibaly has been cleared for some time, Ceccarini told Tutto Mercato Web. Napoli evaluates him at €100 million or £90 million, but today it's very difficult to bring home such a figure. For him, a future in the Premier League is a possible. Manchester United is always in the running, but Liverpool and Tottenham have also recently joined. The centre-back has made 233 appearances for his Italian club since arriving from Genk in 2014.